Previously in Underhell. And so it continues.
I want to talk to you, man.
You should go, mate.
I want to tell you the truth.
I don't know what we'd do without you. You've obviously got military training or something. I mean, you can handle yourself pretty well out there.
Yeah, I was a SWAT. It's strange that you guys don't know that. I was sent directly to this piece of shit. Oh well. It's too late to explain all that, I guess. But hey, there's nothing we can do about this. What the hell is this? Workshop? Is that supposed to be Steam Workshop? Easter egg? Whatever. Transmagazin. On level 1, additional security measures have been added to the medical bay. Too many rumors of unauthorized personnel selling drugs to sell the inmates. I'm not sure if the rumors are true, but these additional keyguard readers for every access door to be to the medical bay should at least provide us with names of everyone who gets in our in and out. This should narrow down the list of potential suspects for these alleged thefts. In the meantime, I'll keep my eyes open. Holy fuck, I hate myself so much that I cannot read properly! This bug as always. But oh well, that happens. Oh well. I'm gonna talk to this guy.
So I heard you're a SWAT, huh?
Huh! Someone, at least someone knows.
I don't think it makes much of a difference in here anyways. The outside world doesn't give a shit about us right now. If we all die in here, I don't think anyone will know unless someone makes it out and lets them know. Which is what I intend to do.
Well, I guess it's fine, man. What about you?
Hey, what's up? You got any good news?
What good news can there be in this piece of shit Underhell? I mean, yeah, this is Underhell. Where we are, actually.
I am sure you have a lot to do.
So you don't want to talk to me? Okay. I got your point. What about you? Junior? Junior doesn't want to talk to me.
If you ever run out of holy water, I could piss in a bottle for you.
Okay. Oh, that's it? Oh, well. Well, it was something. Radio. I don't know why I'm doing this. What's this? Winchest, 5 cartridges. Whatever. No, come on. Alright, here we go. Where am I exactly? I'm going to this guy now.
Oh, well, hello there, my
hey there, man.
Friend. I was actually looking for you. Look what I found. An entire box of chocolate bars.
Oh.
I can spare a few if you want, but don't take everything. Leave a few for me and Turdy.
Turdy.
Oh, yeah, and you're welcome for the door. Don't mention it.
What you gonna tell me, man?
I still haven't been able to nail that magic trick. I always mix up the numbers. I never know if it's 11 cards or 21, cause see, 21 is in blackjack, you know. You need 21 cards. Or is it cards, or is it 21 points? I never liked those gambling games anyway. Games are made for fun, and risking money is just stupid. Me, I play for fun, not for winning. And besides, do you know the probabilities of winning those gambling games? I mean, the casinos are trained to make you lose and make you lose while you make people believe that you actually won. Man, I hate casinos.
Yeah, I understand you, man. That's normal. I'm gonna take all your radios, because I quite need them. have. I'm pretty sure it'll have a.
That way, buddy. That's private. Just leave it be.
Okay. See ya.
Now, what was I talking about? Oh, yeah. 21 cards. So you brought me a lot of cards already. But here's what. A special offer. Valid only for today. Oh, boy. I always wanted to say that. I mean, I would have been a good salesman, don't you think? So, yeah. You bring me 10 more cards. That's right. You heard right. You bring me 10 more cards, and I'll give you a little something I've been working on here.
Okay.
I've been working on these little FM radios. And well, you know, I'm a bit of a resident expert when it comes to booby traps. Well, I found a way to attach a few of them. We'll just call them firecrackers on them radios. And well, basically, once you turn it on, if you touch that thing or you disturb that damn thing, those firecrackers go boom! It's pretty cool. Oh man, it'll sure as hell scare them off.
Come on.
So you're probably gonna
try
it. I'm gonna say, you bring me 10 cards, and I'll let you have a few of them radio crackers, alright?
Sure, man.
Some are born to sweet delight. Some are born to endless night.
Alright, I'm a go now. See ya later.
Alright, I'll see ya.
Okay. Good old fella. What a nice guy.
You certainly have something better to
yeah,
do.
Yeah, whatever. I was just searching for stuff. Damn, dude. I'm trying to search for cards. You probably have cards in here somewhere. Whatever. Okay, time to go. I can't drink this. That was it? That was it?
Hey, come on. Move it, man. They're gonna die.
Fine. Fine. As you wish. Jesus Christ. Holy man. Someone sliced those guys really nicely. Okay, it's quite empty in here. I wanna check this out as well. It's locked. Okay then. What about... Jesus. Alright, so we're back here. Alright, let's see here. Checkpoint. I don't really trust this song. I don't think I can use it. Oh well. I have a ton of bandages. Batteries, cells, and batteries. What else? Any cards? Huh. What is all this? They locked it. See what I can find here. Storage. Okay, there's storage in here. This is useful. What is this? What's that? Whatever. Whatever. Alright. Anything else we can find in there? Ah, shit! That scared the hell out of me. Oh, dude, don't do this again. You scared the fuck out of me. I really need some food now. just destroyed it. Well, fuck it. I think I called some more guys to come for me. But oh well, fuck it. Apple, this, that. What else? I can use my one more bandage. I got a ton of them. So they need them anyway. Okay, so three, four, five, six. Six is quite enough for food. I'd like to take this apple as well. I got a ton of bandages. Okay, we're done with here. What else can we find in here? Bananas. I guess I could eat something here now. That's a mug. Or a cup. Whatever that is. No cards though, that sucks. And I'm not sure where I'm going right now, to be honest. Oh, I haven't been here. I guess it can trap zombies in here. Is there a vent? There's no vent. Huh. Okay. Then I guess I can eat something right now. For example this. And take this. That'll be enough. Ah, there we go. One dead. Oh, that's a ton of them. No one behind me, that's good. At least that is good news, there's no one behind me. Wow, where would they come from? Holy shit. Okay. Have I been here? Yeah, I have been here. Oh, there's one more guy here. Die, you! There we go. This guy's randomly spawning spots. That's what I can tell. Dude, I killed you already! Jesus. Yeah, they respawn pretty much. Stop respawning all the time in the same spots. You too. I've seen it come from here already. Jesus fucking Christ. You know what, guys? Take that. Come on. Fuck. Ah, shit. Come on. Ah, you. Son of a. Shit. Ah, god damn it. Now I don't need those bandages. Not at all. Could use this bandage to heal myself up a little bit. There we go. I'm gonna get some food. Cause fuck the bandages. That's what you get, bitch. Yeah, I just sneezed. This guy's gonna appear from everywhere now. Shit. It's happening. Man, I haven't even looted anything. And it's already happening. That sucks. Man, leave me alone. God damn it, people. God damn you. Let me loot stuff. Like that. There. Storage.
Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck you. This'll hold them off for a little while. And there's no medkits. There's only bandages. Oh well, I guess the bandage would be worth it though. Well, fuck it. Cause seriously. Can I go here? A door unlocked. Oh, unlocked? Huh. Wait, I came from here. Yeah, I came from there. Alrighty then. What else can I find there? Ah, this guy. Baton. I got a baton too. Jesus. Oh, there's a card finally. I found a card. I wish you could save now. An apple. Let me see. I can like eat this apple and take that one. I like red apples more. Alright, what else? Batteries? Any batteries? Or none at all? Lift. What's that? Nothing. Huh. Locked. Anything in there? Need an access card. Hey, I've seen a workshop key card back there. I gotta talk to this guy then. Alright, same here, isn't it? Medical bay key card. Oh, okay. What about this one? Also medical bay. What can we find in here then? Oh no. They're coming. Shit. I guess I'll need to fall back now. I won't be able to fight them all off. Alright, let's do this then. Barricade? I need to get inside somehow. I need a workshop key card, guys. I need workshop key card. Workshop key card, man. Come on, drink it. That was it? Fine. As you wish. Workshop key card, there it was. Can I talk to you about the workshop keycard? About you? To you?
You should go find those survivors and bring them back here.
Fine.
Who knows how long they can survive out there on their own.
Right, fine. At least I did my stuff. You can close the door now if you want to. Because I'm done here. Right. Oh no. Now let's try to be silent. Oh no. Okay, it distracts them. Oh, I can lock them all in here.
The question is, how will I escape if they lock them in here? Well, shit. I need some food. I wish you could have a silencer for this gun. Oh no. Goddamn you. Goddamn motherfuckers. So he doesn't block my way. Alright. Ah. Anything else I can find in here? Bitch. I don't wanna go full loud and stuff. But I guess I'll have to do so soon. Medical bay. Anything here? Oh, there we go. I need that. Okay, here we go. I can hide in here. Huh. Okay. Anything else? Nope. Medical key card? Anything? There's a battery. I need a battery. Let's hope that they don't follow me here. Oh, there's a sandwich. I need a sandwich. Let's eat something first. There we go. Can I go in there? No. Alright, let's go to the lift. If there is one though. There's medical bay. Okay, let's go. Oh no. Oh, that wasn't silent. Shit. Did you get inside somehow? Need a medical bay key card. Damn, what am I supposed to do here?
Holy shit, you're supposed to find survivors! Survivors! Not wandering around for medical bay keycard, god damn it!
I need a map. Alright, hold on. Storage, there you go.
Oh no, here comes another one. Stay behind me! Wait, he's a security guard!
I am. Not really.
I'm Daniel. That's Lily. She has been in shock since. Look, she can walk, but don't expect much from her. Although I'm just a doctor, I know how to handle a weapon. If you think you can trust me with one, I can cover you while you escort us to a safer place.
Okay, I don't really use any shotguns, so you can take this. Take that. No?
You'll be alright, Lily. We're almost there.
There we go. So, let me see here. Alright, we're good here. I'm gonna check if I missed anything else. Okay. We're done with this place now, guys. Let's move on. Follow me.
Treating patients for the past 4 weeks showing very strange symptoms. It looked like heavy elementation deficiency.
Like scurvy.
Some look more like heavy metal poisoning. We had kidney failures, people urinating blood and coughing their tongue. Now this.
Oh, look at this.
Are you sure?
Oh shit! What? Where did it come from? I thought you were behind me. I nearly killed you, man.
Let's see.
You're lucky that I didn't shoot your head off. Man. Alright, here we go. Come on. Move on. Anyone in there? Come on. Alright, here we go.
My name is Terrence Mason. I'm Chief of Security. You're safe here.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We haven't eaten in days, and she hasn't slept at all. She needs a meal and some rest.
Don't worry. We'll take care of her. What about you? How are you?
I'm fine. Just please, take care of her, will you?
We will.
Good job, Jake. You just saved those people's lives.
All right, Jake, follow me. I've got something to show you.
How are you holding up?
All right. This is the workshop card.
We had too much on our hands. I completely forgot.
Huh. Interesting.
There you go, the armory. There's not many weapons left, nor that much ammunition. But it should be enough to hold this place until we decide to relocate.
It probably
whatever
should.
You can carry, alright? We'll restock the ammo every time we scavenge something out there. Takeo is gonna take care of that.
Okay then. I would need some of that. Oh my god, this is so good. I'm really in need of this. Now you say that you don't have enough, but what are those crates? It's kinda enough. Well, unless there's some armor. I need some armor. It's locked. Well, I think I took all I could. There are no cards either, though. So that sucks. But well, what can I do about this? Thing is, nothing. Alright. Done here. Well, I'm gonna talk to you now.
Alright, look. Maybe there's more survivors on this floor. If they could survive that long locked in a storage room, maybe somebody else made it. Jake, go back out there and look everywhere you can.
Do you think we're gonna get out of here alive? I don't know sometimes.
You're hopeless. Anything we can find in here? Oh, there's a card in here. Awesome. 5 out of 10. There's also ammo here. Good. I'm gonna supply it now.
Really? You dumped your wife over the phone? That's pretty low, Mxthe.
You don't know her. She had this grasp. Once she had you, she just never let you go. She just had this way of making you feel guilty about anything you did which she didn't want. I didn't love her. I never did. But I did care for her. And I never wanted to hurt her. So to avoid hurting her, I never faced her. I just left her.
You were not man enough to end it.
That's not it. I was afraid of her.
Afraid of what? What could she do?
She would have killed me.
I don't think she would have, man. Even if she said so once, man, it's just all talk.
She never threatened me, on the contrary. Every time we talked about separation, she acted like she did not care. And like she would just move on as if she didn't love
me. Jake, I'm pretty sure Jake wouldn't want to listen to that.
So why didn't you just leave her? That's stupid.
No. Even though she spoke those words, I knew better. Deep down, she had me in a cage. She knew it,
sir?
I knew it. And
here,
she knew I
take
knew.
This.
And
this
these
is the key card to the medical bay.
Desperate attempt
you might find something useful over there.
There was no cage.
I hope you do.
But there was. And I know that if I had tried to escape, she would have killed me. I can feel that she had it in her.
Either you were paranoid, or she was psycho. And if she was, how could you care for her so much?
You believe in astrology?
No, not really.
Neither do I. But I do find some interesting patterns and coincidences sometimes. I do not believe in it as a correct science, more as a guideline or a hint. It can be very surprising to see how sometimes it's dead right, and other times it's dead wrong.
Why are you telling me this?
Astrology has this way of using facts to support the science, like the symbols or animals that inspire the different signs. The scorpion, for example, is an extraordinary creature. It can be one of the deadliest predators, and is fierce and dangerous. But when it is trapped, with no chance of escaping, it will stab itself to death.
Huh?
How does a fearful and dangerous predator become suicidal when trapped? It's in its nature. But the interesting fact is how the Scorpio sign can sometimes fit its symbol. On the bright side, they are talented, loyal, resourceful. But on the dark side, if they feel trapped, they can be quite self-destructive. And they will drag everyone and everything they love down with them.
So, Rebecca was a scorpion, huh?
No. She was a Cancer.
Oh my God.
What the fuck with the science expo, man?
Nothing is black or white. No one is completely evil or completely good. On the bright side, she was the sweetest and most talented person I had ever met. She was so talented, in fact, that she made me convince myself that I loved her, using all my emotions against me, my guilt, my fears, my...
You know, guys, you know what?
She used everything like on a chessboard and just kept me right where she wanted me. It took me a long time to realize that. The worst thing is, I do keep a very happy memory of the years we spent together.
Jesus, man. You think too much. Maybe it's all in your head. You thought about that?
Well, I did the math. If that was the case, then she deserves better. But I do not regret leaving her.
That's fucked up. What about what she wanted?
Unfortunately, my dear friend, for a couple to work, it is required to have both persons to agree and to be on the same page. In the end, no matter the reason, as long as one is uncertain, the relationship is doomed.
What an easy and cheap way of taking out all the responsibility.
Think what you will. You can't judge what you don't know.
Oh, I ain't judging. I'm just making my own opinion.
And that's called judging.
Well, I don't give a fuck what you think about, and I don't give a fuck if you give a fuck about what I think about. What I just heard. You dumped your wife because you were insecure and unsure about your feelings, and you weren't even man enough to face her. In my opinion, that ain't right, man, and that's it. She deserved better.
So you're saying it would have changed everything if I had told her to her face that I didn't love her?
Not everything. But it would have made a difference. For her, at least. And for you. Don't tell me there ain't no part of you that doesn't feel guilty.
Of course there is. But again, I did the math. I had a feeling she was unstable and would have done something drastic. And I think she would have been capable of trying to kill me. And even though I don't think she would have been able to, knowing that she would have tried, yeah, it would have made a difference. A big difference.
Right. I'll go check on Junior.
You guys enjoy my radio? I'm gonna do this. You guys, I'm gonna drop this here. There. I hope you enjoyed. So.